Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to yet another YouTube video. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to buy this KCCPad token coin on Trust Wallet. KCCPad is the new token coin that is listed on this coinmarketcap.com a couple of hours ago. And if you see the couple of hours of trading volume, it is over $13 million. KCCPad token coin is built on the Binance smart chain, and this is trading on the extremely high volume right now. The graph is also high volatile. Please do your own diligence before the investment. As KCCPad token coin is built on the Binance smart chain, we can buy this coin with the pancakeswap version 2. As this coin is also listed on a couple of other exchange websites. As always, please visit their website, read their roadmap or the white paper if you can't find any. This project is look like the kind of launchpad project that I am not really sure about. However, this is why I always say please do your own research before the investment. Some other interesting data about this KCCPad token coin is if you visit the BSC scan for the KCCPad token coin, you can see that there are only 7,300 plus holders right now. And if you see the past 30 seconds of data, there are lots of transactions going on. I have no idea why exactly there is so much transaction going on. But there is a so little address of holders are holding the coin. This is why I say it again, please always do your own delegates before the investment. By the way, if you are new to this channel and if you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel. It's going to motivate me to make more video like this in the future. If you like the video by far, do hit the like button as well. And if you don't want to miss the video like this in the future, hit that bell notification icon as well. So without further ado, let's start how to buy this KCCPad token coin on Trust Wallet. As always, I have a Trust Wallet on my right side of the screen, and on the left side you can see the pancakeswap.finance. Let's head to the trade and the exchange. So I'm going to copy the contract code for the KCCPad token coin from the coinmarketcap.com. It is copied now. So let's head back to the pancakeswap.finance. On the two section of the exchange page, I'm going to click to the select or currency and paste the contract code here. KCCPad token coin is found by the pancakeswap. I'm going to click to import. And I'm going to tick the I understand as this acknowledgement message that anyone can create a BEP20 token coin on the BSC network. So this is why it is very important to understand who is exactly behind the project. For this demonstration sake, I'm going to tick to I understand and click to the import. Everything set correctly now. So now let's unlock our wallet and connect our Trust Wallet with the PancakeSwap. I have a Trust Wallet, so I'm going to click to the Wallet Connect. And on my Trust Wallet screen, I'm going to click the setting icon and to the Wallet Connect. And I'm going to scan this QR code using my Trust Wallet. As Trust Wallet is asking me to connect the PancakeSwap interface, I'm going to click to connect. And now I'm connected with the PancakeSwap using my Trust Wallet. As you can see, I have a little bit of BNB balance, so I'm going to buy this KCCPad token coin using 0.01 of BNB. With the 0.01 BNB, I will have a 31.66 of KCCPad token coin. If I click to swipe now, you can see the minimum expected receipt and the price impact. plus the liquidity provider fee. The KCCPad token coin is in high volatile right now. There is a price changes, so I'm going to click to the accept now. So if I click to the confirm swap now, price changes again. I'm going to click to the confirm swap, and you can see my first wallet is executed now with 0.01 BNB, which is $3.17. I'm going to pay 28 cents as a network fee, and in total it will be $3.46 to buy KCCPad token coin. If I click to send now, I'll have my KCCPad token coin on my trust wallet. I'm not going to buy this coin right now, but if you want to buy, you can simply click to the send button. Once you buy your coin, if you don't find your coin on your trust wallet, you can simply go to the main page of the trust wallet. Normally, when you buy the coin, your coin will be visible on the home page automatically. But sometimes, if the coin is really new or the trust wallet hasn't added yet to their system, you can also add in the trust wallet. If you see your trust wallet top right corner, you can see this two dot. If you tap this one, you have an option where you can search your coin. KCCPad. If you search it here, if your coin is here and if not enabled by default, you can enable. Let's do some other. Some kind of this one. See, you can also see Dogecoin is not enabled, Doge loan is not enabled. You can simply tap this one and enable it. But in this case, KCCPad token coin is very new, so you cannot find it here. In this case, you can also add KCCPad on the trust wallet. To add a new coin on the trust wallet, simply tap the add custom token and choose the network. KCCPad is built on the Binance Smart Chain, so we are going to choose the Binance Smart Chain, and let's copy the contract code for the KCCPad. This is the BSC contract code. I just copied now. I'm back to my trust wallet and paste the contract code. On the name, let's put this KCCPad. And the symbol is also the same. The symbol means the initials. This is the same one. I just copied. And if you visit the KCCPad Explorer, you can see this one have a 18 decimal. So let's write 18 here and click to save. As you can see, KCCPad is added on the trust wallet. If you tap to the right top corner, you can also see the graphs and all the data related to the coin. This is the BEP20 token coin, and this is also enabled by default once you add it. And if you go back to the home page and scroll down a little, you can also see this one is here now, KCCPad on your trust wallet. So if you don't see or find your coin on the trust wallet, I hope you learn how to add to your trust wallet. So this is all in this video. If you like the video, do hit the like button. If you haven't already, subscribe to the channel. And if you don't want to miss any video like this in the future, press that bell notification icon. Wherever you are, whatever you are doing, stay safe. Until then, take care and see you.